Okay. Last one for patient zero.
Good work in Colorado, 47. I hope you've managed to get some sleep on your trans-Pacific flight.
I'm fine.
As always. Well, as you've guessed, you're en route to Japan. We've intercepted a memo indicating that local authorities have detained a man suspected of carrying an infectious disease and shipped him off to a medical facility further north.
Another cult operative.
That has been confirmed, yes. But even better. We believe this man is the one responsible for the development of the virus itself. His last known whereabouts match the final set of coordinates set by Nabazov's dead man's trigger. It appears he was headed for Sydney, Australia, but his arrest put a stop to that.
That was fortunate.
Luck has little to do with it. Passengers noticed him performing some sort of religious ritual in the airport lounge and got nervous. Police detained him for further questioning when he started showing signs of illness. Standard protocols kicked in, and he's now en route to Hokkaido. The mission briefing will be available for review in a few moments. You have two targets. First, Owen Cage, the rogue viral researcher responsible for the weaponization of the Nabazov virus. Cage was moved to the Hokkaido Gamma facility by Japanese authorities. All evidence indicates that he infected himself, intending to become patient zero. He is currently being kept alive in isolation by your second target, Klaus Lieblied. An Ether Corporation scientist, Dr. Lieblied is trying to extract as much information about the virus as possible before Owen Cage dies. We cannot allow Ether to succeed in reverse engineering the virus and profiting from it. Your task is simple, 47. Contain the virus by eliminating Cage and Lieblied. Whatever happens, the Nabazov virus must be destroyed. We must contain it here, no matter the cost. I'll leave you to prepare.
Okay. All right, let's do this.
Welcome to Hokkaido, 47. Owen Cage is currently held in isolation in a heavily quarantined area of the hospital. He seems to be in the late stages of the infection, delirious and confused. He is also extremely contagious. Do not approach him without taking precautions. Klaus Lieblied is examining Cage in his makeshift lab. I need to stress this again, 47. The virus is absolutely lethal. It cannot be allowed to escape the facility, no matter the cost. Proceed with caution. 47, listen. I've registered another infected patient. The virus is spreading. I've shared the data with you.
Greetings, sir.
The fuck out of my way! Jesus.
I could take you in. Now move away.
Hearing in
47, hey. You're infected. You will need to find a solution.
Jesus, is everyone infected?
He's on the stairs.
Oh.
trouble.
Jesus, this could get out of hand easily.
Welcome to Hokkaido 47.
I need backup.
Take a dog.
You're not safe here!
Vacate the area immediately!
Maintenance.
I can't believe this. They had better compensate me or there's a lawsuit incoming.
Fortyseven, listen. I've registered another infected patient. The virus is spreading. I've shared the data with you. That suit will protect you from any risk of infection.
Have you on your way?
That is Owen Cage. From the looks of him, it's a miracle he's still alive. That is Dr. Klaus Liebled. 47. He cannot be allowed to leave the facility.
I'll
take care of everything, Mr. Cage.
Target down. That's the end of Owen Cage and hopefully the end of this threat. Now for Klaus Liebled.
He's in the lab!
target spotted.
Jesus. How can I deal with this? That just got out of fucking control.
Sorry, sir, I don't think you're allowed here.
Hey, you! You're trespassing!
What is wrong? Come on, help copy, over. Someone is causing a public commotion.
You there!
What the hell are you doing?
That should provide you with immunity to the Nabazov virus.
You copy?
Got a situation here. Go.
Pretty serious.
That is Dr. Klaus Liebled, 47. He cannot be allowed to leave the facility.
Dr. Liebled, bring Owen Cage to me for examination, please.
Hey, who...
Oh, yeah? Ah! No, no, no!
Target kill confirmed. Well done, 47. Time to wrap this up.
Hey, put on some clothes. This isn't the time or place to...
47, I'm still registering infected in the hospital. Be sure to take care of it before leaving. We cannot allow this virus to spread. That is Owen Cage. From the looks of him, it's a miracle he's still alive. Target down. Well done, 47. I am still registering in front of the facility.
What are you talking about? Why am I in combat?
Contain the virus here. The board will consider all extraordinary eliminations to be permissible targets.
No.
47, I have new information. You've registered a rather large rise in the number of infected. You know what to do.
How am I compromised? No one saw me change.
Here. The board will consider all extraordinary eliminations to be permissible targets.
Help! Someone help me!
Jesus. Well, this became a killing stream. Kill everyone infected with the virus.
Man, I've arrived at the location and it looks clear.
Over.
Thank you.
disappeared. Gunman loose.
The disease got too overwhelming. I couldn't stop it all. Jesus, look at how many people are still infected. Jesus. I let it get out of hand. Force clear, I gotta go up.
Oh!
the other side of the compound, then we can get the hell out of here. You go out this way. Here we go. Jesus.
Target eliminated. Well done, 47. No one else is infected. We've managed to contain the virus. Head for an exit as soon as you can.
Yeah, after killing most of the damn people in here. Just so many body bags.
Very well done, 47. Owen Cage and Klaus Liebling are both dead, and the Navazov virus has no chance to spread.
I didn't have a choice in this one, huh?
We'll speak again shortly.
So in this mission, everyone on the map can get infected, and so you have to kill everyone who's infected. And so I literally had to go through it. The entire thing, kill everyone. Just about. I thought it was quite amusing where I'm just like, really? 26 minutes. Maybe two of that was actually being stealthy. The rest of it was 25 minutes of just killing people infected. That was pretty brutal, I will say that. That was... Wow.
I finished the final operations report for the client.
And the weaponized virus?
Destroyed. I supervised it. This was a close-run thing, 47. Nabazov's plan was brilliant.
This is beyond the work of a cult. This is tradecraft.
Indeed. Of course, as far as the ICA is concerned, the contract is closed.
Sounds like you have some work ahead of you. Before I get involved, I have to go. I've acquired the target.
Yeah, it was a decent mission.